time since April. Since April, man, how good does it feel to get back to victory lane?
Yeah, don't remind me, Steve keeps selling that. But no, that's all to these guys. You know, I think we finally hit the redraw tonight. And I think me and Steve were ready to go to divorce court together, but tonight we're happily married.
Well, let me talk to you about this. You got out to a huge lead, you caught traffic early. Phil caught you in traffic, and then you opened it back up. How devastating was it to see, like, Labor City with a flat tire in turn four?
Well, yelled at Zach, you know, and going into the night, I think that was the left for
this fans, he picks up the red loop tonight. He's a happy camper. Make some noise for your big chewing in, Max Stanwell! Anthony Boyd rushing down here to tell me that he's racing hard charger. Advancing seven spots here tonight, Lyndon Jones, your Hoosier Racing Tire Hard Charger for the night. We'll have another sprint car show coming up. Great Lakes traditional sprints are on tap, but first we'll send it back upstairs to Wayne Bond, who'll get you ready for tonight's Cyber Stock feature.
Yeah, greatness. Yeah, it feels like greatness. Woo! Greatness. Yeah, it feels like greatness.